bolts and lightning.
Well, well, well. Nice to see you again, Skylander. Let's get rumbling.
Welcome back, you. Ready to fight again? Great, because that is exactly what is going to happen.
That decided to kick off an arena battle right there. Just walk up to an enemy and say, hey, pow!
Brought to you by Farmer Bill's Candy Corn Pancakes. If you've been finding better candy corn pancakes, you eat it.
I really don't know why more people don't put candy corn in their pancakes. I mean, it seems like such a no-brainer.
It's exactly the kind of thing that makes me glad I am not fighting Skylanders anymore.
Uh-oh, someone call an exterminator because we got rats in the building.
That probably didn't feel very good.
Oh boy, looks like the sheep have finally risen up and come to take what's theirs.
The main problem with getting hit by a big guy like that is that it hurts a lot. And it's the only problem, really.
Hold the phone here, sports fans. Some serious competition just stepped into the ring.
Yeah, I'm all fired up.
Oh, wow, Chill Bill. It is a pretty bad day to be a bad guy.
Oh, that's going to leave a mark.
Oh, that can't feel good. It really can't.
Okay, now this party just became official, because we got Choppies in the house.
See ya. Would not want to be ya.
Okay, I don't know if the next round can technically get any more exciting, but if it can, booyah!
Sweet!
Your pain right there, Skylander. I mean, you know, not literally. Well, not even figurative either, but still.
Take flight!
More enemies equals more difficulty for this Skylander. That is just basic math.
You want some of this?
We are seeing the Skylanders start to firmly establish their own dominance.
It's hard to imagine that the bad guys could come back from this, but anything could literally happen. We don't even have rules in this arena battle.
Okay, Chill Bill. I am putting Twisted Quad News on the newcomer.
Oh, this dude is really looking for a fight. I can see it in his eyes from the guy. He just has that look, you know? See you later, non-alligators.
Oh, this might be a good time to bring in Broccoli Guy. Oh, wait a minute. That's a totally different game. Never mind.
Don't bring that stuff in here. Another round in the books, and it's still anybody's game. The Skylanders? Those still unidentified bad guys? Or maybe me and Broccoli Guy come out of retirement to win it all.
You want some of this?
Sweet!
Food really is the best medicine. And laughter, but mostly food.
I'm all fired up!
Oh yeah, that is some good stuff right there. We got plant things in the mix now, Broccoli Guy. Do you know any of these people?
Oh, yeah. You can say goodbye to that enemy. Though I'm pretty sure he can't hear you.
What we have here, Broccoli Guy, a brand spanking new enemy. Although I never quite understood what the spanking part meant.
You want some of this?
Okay, this is just some fearless feedback. The Skylanders should probably try to not get hit so much.
Looks like this Skylander is taking some light damage, as we say in the business.
How goes that dude? Good old whatever his name was.
Wowie, wow, wow!
And another one bites the dust. And believe me, too, it does not taste good. Dust, I mean, not good.
Oh, that's nice.
Broccoli Guy's all, whoop!
Take one!
And yet another bad guy wants a piece of the action. Good luck with that, man.
Uh-oh, this looks like it could be trouble for the Skylander.
Now entering the ring at 450 pounds, this guy. Although, actual weight can be varied.
Some Broccoli Guy lines are just so classic that it would be a crime, a literal crime, not to repeat them now and again. If I were in the Skylanders shoes right now, I would not want to get hit like that anymore. And I'd probably be tripping out on how weird it is to find the rare shoes.
Bye-bye.
Sweet.
Nice.
I am pretty sure I am the first person ever to say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. That was excellent. I laughed, I cried, but mostly just watched in appreciation.
Glad you're not laughing and crying anymore, because frankly, it did kind of come off as a little crazy. Still, though, great W for the Skylanders.
Skylander, that was awesome. And hey, here's a reward for all that hard work.
Getting stronger.